fashion to be? Do it with runway. Do it on runway. About inspiration this time?
Absolute luxury.
Absolute luxury?
Yeah.
About what? About the
boots? Fabrics. No, the fabrics, the gold, the colors, the whole feeling. But luxury in the fact that the way I see it, it's not like the old couture way. It's like my contemporary way of seeing what can couture be, what can luxury be.
What does it mean, luxury, for you?
Time.
Thank you. That's it.
I love Runway Magazine.
Mirror on the wall, who is the fiercest one of all?
Paris is really the capital for fashion designers throughout the world. 24 nations, I counted, 24 nations are doing runway shows here. Paco Rabanne has found, they've done a miracle, because Paco Rabanne has always been doing only couture in the sense that it was a laboratory and they were only making money with fragrances actually. Now they really want to sell ready-to-wear, which they've tried to do for some time. But now they are with this collection, I think they'll manage it because it's soft, the metallic aspect is becoming comfortable, and Manish Arora is a really good designer. It surprised me because I think with his own collection, he does not know how to not be spectacular. It's hard to do many things. Maybe he does too many. Because he does all this with Nespresso, and he does with Swatch, and he does with Nivea, and he does with many, many things, and with Paco Rabanne, of course. I think he's evolving. You know, it's someone who started, he was very good at accessories, actually. But his harness, for instance, it was not dresses, it was harnesses when he started. Now it's dresses. So I guess he's a very big talent, but he's still developing. And I mean, you don't arrive from India to Paris like this and you become a genius of sewing, you know? It takes some time.
Inspiration was taking the architecture. I was getting very inspired by certain buildings I was looking at. and going to the archives. Plus, we had this image of Françoise Hardy, which we wanted to keep as a muse for this collection. All this put together and putting it into a collection, and imagining that a woman who would, who's adventurous, but who's a practical woman. So thinking of that and making it into a collection was the idea this time. Thank you.
And I love Runway Magazine.
About Jean-Charles de Castelvajac?
I liked it. He has kept us his freshness, and I liked his very clear idea of being black and yellow, black and blue. I like this. It was a very vivid show. We found it again, this idea of pairing black with one other strong color, for instance, at Vanessa Bruno. There were very many things. Oh, gloves were everywhere as well. Gloves, long gloves, or very short gloves, you know, here or to there. I mean, really nice. I believe that what I'm really looking at is the young designers, because they bring new trends without looking, without reference. And that's very important. Mashama belongs to them, she's here. The one we're going to see here, she's an absolute talent, I believe. And she's really fresh, she's someone of her generation.
Flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel.
Yeah, the inspiration, it came from the stone?
Yes, yeah, stone, a kind of mineral, like a crystal.
But why this time you choose the stones? Last time it was birds and flowers.
Yeah. Last time it's very gentleness and soft. But for this time, so I want to make a more strong feeling, strong woman. Not outside, inside. Yeah.
Not in time. If you stop me, then we'll be on
have a great team behind of me, great supporting team of the photographers. They're very excited to be at the Elisa fashion show. Well, thank you. That was a very beautiful collection.
Oh, I'm you
understand me?
Yes, we understand.
Thank you.
You know, give you my answers. These answers in English.
Oh, thank you so much. And I would like to ask you, what's the inspiration of the collection?
영감이 어떠세요?
네, 이번 제 그 영감은 stone wall이에요.
My current collection inspiration comes from the stone walls. So I love the aesthetic and beauty of each individual, different size and different shapes, stones, stack them together, and I want to show the past, present, and future with those aesthetics into, you know, translate into my collection.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It was great. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the end of the fashion week, so you see how much we enjoyed it with the four beautiful men. Thank you. See you later.
Okay. Bye, dear.
Thank you.
Thank you. You were a very big, nice presence. You're a fair girl, and I like you. Thank you.